in the locker room with Noah Vonleh. Noah, back in Massachusetts, I know this is where you grew up. What does it mean to you to have this come full circle where you're playing an NBA game in the same state where you grew up?
It's great. I mean, I'm happy to be here with the Knicks, playing in front of the home crowd. I'm starting tonight. I'm going to have family and friends in the crowd, so it's just good to be back home and have those guys in front of me.
Double-double for you last night. What clicked about that game?
We're playing one of my old teams, so had a little bit of emotion going, but I always play with high energy, play with high intensity, so I brought that to the table last night and just got active early, got active on the glass, communicated, and just brought an edge to the defensive end to help my teammates try to get that win, even though it slipped away from us.
Edge on defense, but you also shot the ball really well. And one thing that we've been talking about lately, I know you said that you wanted to add a little bit more arc to your shot, and you talked about the fact that your wingspan is so long that you felt like you were lifting your arms high enough. Do you feel like you've sorted everything out?
It's still a work in progress, but I'm starting to sort it out. Yeah, like I said, it's just a work in progress. Just got to keep working and making progress with it.
And for the fans at home, I want you guys to get a sense for a 7'4.5" wingspan. So can we see it? I mean, can we even shoot that? Pretty amazing, right? But that arc was solid last night. Good luck to you tonight. Thanks for the chat.
Appreciate it.